Kuzampula, Namaskar, good afternoon, long live our kings, long live our leaders, long live our association. Respected viewers and dear students, welcome you all in today's online music class. Today, we'll try to learn Raag Bilaval. That is first melody of learning. So simple notes, normal notes, all the notes are Shuddha notes, no flat, no sharp. Sa-re-ga-ma-pa-da-ni-sa-sa-ni-da-pa-ma-ga-re-sa, like this. Raag Bilaval belongs to Thaat Bilaval. We have 10 scales, 10 thaats. And first thaat is Bilaval. And Bilaval Raag is Ashraya Raag, fully dependent on the Thaat Bilaval. So, all the notes are normal notes, Shuddha Swaras. And Pakad. Garib. Gapa, Maga, Risa. Gari Gapa, Maga, Mari, Sa. Gapa, Dhani, Sa. Thank you. Vadi Samvadi. First prominent note and second prominent note is Dha and Ga. Dha is Vadi and Ga is Samvadi. It's a Sampuran Jati Rag. All the notes are used in this rag. And singing time of this melody is first quarter of the day, means morning time. There is another rag that is called Alaiya Bilawal. In descending order, when you come like this, I used Komalni in the combination Sani Dhapa, Dhani Dhapa. This Dhani Dhapa, Ni is flat, Komal. Now it become a Alaiya Bilawal, but we are doing simply Bilawal. This was the Alar Chor Jhala before the composition part. In Rag Bilawal. In next sitar class, we'll try to learn composition in this melody. It's a simple melody, simple rag, easy. It can be understand easily. Try to memorize and practice. Be happy, stay safe. Ayam bandhuryam neti gananam laghu chetasam udar charitanam tu Vasudeva Kutumbakam, Vasudeva Kutumbakam, Vasudeva Kutumbakam. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu, Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu, Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.